To modify your bulleted list to get the look and feel that you want in your document, put your cursor anywhere in the list and then go up to the drop-down arrow. You can select anything from this bullet library, or you can also define a new bullet, select symbol, and you can choose anything in this list of symbols. So let's choose this star.